What the fuck does that even mean? Why would you say that? You're fat. What does that mean? What are you screen recording? What do you mean? What's going on? I can swim. I've been swimming since I was like 2. I can swim better than you too, I bet.
Y'all, it's raining. I'm outside on Barbie, scooting around. I'm gonna go to the lake. I felt a Barbie trying to roll down the hill. That shit hurt. I guess I can't go over the hump. Oh, shit. Is it safe to scoot in the rain? We're here. I made it to the lake. I want to get in. I'm gonna get in. Y'all, I want to get in, but I don't know if it counts. Is this private property? Girl, we gonna find out. I was about to jump in, but then I remember I don't want my jacket to get wet, so. Y'all, my neighbors came out the house. They came out the house and they got me. I gotta get Barbie. I gotta go. Y'all, I know they called my mom. I don't wanna go inside. I know, okay. Okay.
I just found out the members of Imagine Dragons because I was curious. There are 10 members and 3 of them are women. 3 of them are named Dan and 2 of them are named Andrew.
Wow, King, that's your gender presentation if society wasn't there to stop you? That's so fucking poggers.
Talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Fuck being good. I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me.
Two friends sitting in the bed. Might commit arson.
Mate, I thought we were gonna do it.
You mean don't wanna do it?
I got the matches this game.
Hey, wake up! Huh? I just murdered your entire family!
But I live alone! Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore!
Dumb bitch! You could've died! You're welcome!
Where's Bubbles? She's probably upstairs combing her hair so she can be the prettiest girl at the party!
I'm gonna be the prettiest girl at the party! Then, video game lover! We should get with each other! Then,
video game lover!
We should-
This crown gives me a feeling of power! Power! Forgive me a cruel chuckle. Power.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Fuck being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck rap hoes, hate under my pictures.
I wish I had a strong they-them who could help me.
I was summoned. Are you some kind of gender weird and you do not like to be perceived? Introducing we, us, our pronouns. You are a literal queen because you're doing what a queen has done, referring to yourself as we all the time. And it's really hard to refer to you because people will be like, yeah, we just did this. And it's like, oh, you and who? No, we did.
All right, look here, thickums. You might be fine as a bitch and thick as shit. But when I put a pencil in your ass, does it go, and when I pull it out, it's sharpened? Absolutely fucking not. So no, I cannot take you with me when the apocalypse comes.
Ahoy, SpongeBob, I've overdosed on ketamine. Ah, ka, 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 ka.
Whoa, things are looking to get a little wet. Oh.
Jimmy, what are you doing?
Pouring myself a drink. What does it look like?
That is hand sanitizer. Bitch, we were in a panoramic. I am trying to be safe.
Hey, everyone. No.
Auga. I feel like I've got a power of a god. Oh, I shouldn't sing.
This is Put a Finger Down, Please DM Me If You Put All of Your Fingers Down. Okay? Okay. So, put a finger down if you've ever gotten your foot stuck in an air fryer. Okay? Okay. Now, put a finger down if you've successfully gotten your foot out of an air fryer after getting it stuck. Okay? Now, put a finger down if you can give me detailed instructions.
And every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be!
Let's do it. This is attempt, like, number... I lost count. Okay. Come on, we gotta go fast! Fast! Hi! Okay. Yes! Finally! Finally!
Hey, I think there's something wrong with my Monsters, Inc. DVD. What? What?
Give me the world to me. I love you so much. Say something! Fuck you.
You... It's weird. Like, you guys aren't... This is gonna sound conceited as hell, which it is, which... I am anyway, so it doesn't matter. Everyone likes me. Well, not everyone. There are people that don't like me, and rightfully so, but they're the exception. I act like this with everyone, and everyone seems to really like me. I don't know why. You all are freaks. I don't understand it. If I knew me, I would have to push myself off a cliff. But apparently, everyone relatively... seems to enjoy having me around. I feel like me can't explain it, but yeah, again, I have friends. I don't have a lot of friends because I hate most of the people that I know, but I do. I don't know why. I honestly think you all need therapy for the fact that you seem to enjoy this. I said the same thing to them. I said the same thing to them a lot, but whatever.
Hello, here's what I've decided is the coping mechanism for today.
I want to know what you ate as a kid that you definitely were not supposed to eat.
I used to most definitely eat baby powder. Let me show you which brand, because the brand matters. Yup, if it wasn't Johnson's, I'm not eating it until I found out it could kill you, and my mom was not buying powder anymore. So then I had to switch, so I switched to gummy. Yup, my mom used to tell me 1 to 2 a day. I was like, no, the fuck? 10 in the morning, 10 after school, 10 at night before I go to bed. And then when she stopped buying this, I switched to Nike. Yes, I did. Yeah, I very much did this. I used to drink this like every single night. I used to be mad at my parents. I'm like, I need to go to sleep. I used to make that nasty ass shit with some juice, and I used to go to sleep. But then I was like, I'm playing with the devil. I ain't gonna wake up one day. So I have to switch. So let me show you what I switched. Yeah, this too. I used to wake up. I used to be like, Mom, I'm sick. I need some of this. And she used to give me some. And then when she would stop giving it to me because I used to be taking way too damn much, I just used to be going up in the cabinet and drinking it. Yes, I did. Yes, I used to eat the shell off of these. Like, my cousin did it once, so I was like, I'm gonna do it too. And I just used to put the whole thing in my mouth, chew that hard shell, and just swallow it. I don't do it anymore, but life for more.
Alright, so I've been gone for a minute, but I was just thinking, like, what if you had, like, a dog or a cat or something?
and you're like, oh, hey, what's up, Rex or Tina? And they was like, hey, what's up? Or how you doing today? You'd be like, oh, shoot. Like, my dog can talk, right? But parrots do this. Birds. Birds be doing
this,
bro.
That's what I was saying yesterday.
Birds be doing... Bro, I'm drinking my tea.
Birds talk and nobody fucking...
Nobody says nothing about it.
The animals can talk.
I'm racking my mind over this cataclysmic event that's going on in my...